The Will County Sheriff's Office says they arrested this documented gang member wanted by Bolingbrook police for home invasion. 24-year-old Avante D. Temple allegedly forced his way into a woman's home on February 18th with a handgun and pistol whipped her in front of her kids. Police say he's committed various crimes against the woman in the past. His bond has been set at $1 million. Gilma Avalos for CBS Chicago.